Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Anushree and I do post beauty related contents in my channel. And today's video is going to be post makeup removal skincare routine. If you want to know how I do that, then you should definitely keep on watching. Before starting the video, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that whenever I post any video, get notified. So without wasting more time, let's quickly jump into the video. So first of all, if you love your skin, then you might know that removing your makeup and after that skincare is such an important thing. But many people think that, oh my god, I am using too much makeup, I am taking too much product in everyday basis, my skin will damage and blah blah blah. But no, if you pamper your skin, if you take care of your skin will not going to be damaged at any cost. And after pampering your skin, if one or two pimples are here and there on your face, then it's totally okay with it. It's for hormonal reasons and oily food consumptions and all that stuff, so not for your makeup. But one thing, please don't use very cheap products on your face that might cause breakouts to your face. But I'm not telling you to use only high-end products. There is many brands available in the market which is affordable and at the same time the products are good. One more thing, every product varies to person to person, skin type to skin type. If one product worked for me, that might not work for you because you have different skin type than me. No matter if the product is cheap or high-end, so please do a patch test before applying any product on your face. You can swatch it right here or here, and after applying it, if it gives you irritation, burning or tingling sensations, then please don't use it. Rinse it off and throw the product. That's not for you. So that was a little message for you guys, and in today's video I'm going to share with you a very simple step. If you follow them after your makeup removal, then you will feel good, your skin will feel good. So let's get started. The first step is of course removing your makeup well. Not necessarily you have to have a makeup remover, you can use coconut oil. I use an olive oil. I don't think it will harm your skin if you wash it off with a face wash. Just massage it into my makeup. Please don't rub your skin, it might cause wrinkles and your skin will look droopy. So be very very gentle to your skin, okay? Clean your eye area very very well because you've applied your waterproof eyeliner, mascara, kohl. And if you don't remove them well, they will stick on your eyes and they will spray and you'll look like a panda or a raccoon dog. You don't want to look like them, right? So keep it in your mind and remove them really well. Remove your lipstick. I know I'm looking so funny right now, but it's okay. And once you feel all your makeup is melted, just wipe off. Now the second step is washing your face. You can use any kind of face wash that you use in regular basis. I use this Himalaya Purifying Neem face wash. It's reasonable and it hasn't any side effect, which is great. So after washing my face, I'll be right back. So I'm back after washing my face. Now the third step is toning your face. You can use any kind of toner. I'm using this Dabur rose water. Just take it and press it into your skin. Now the fourth step is the serum. Again, you can use any kind of serum. You can take it and dab and upwards. Now the fifth step is of course moisturizing your face. Again, you can use any kind of moisturizer, but of course according to your skin type. Upwards and upwards. Now the sixth step is hydrating your under eyes. Stick your under eye cream or gel on your ring fingers and just round and round. Remember, your eye area is super super sensitive and wrinkle prone area, so be very very gentle as much as you can. And like all of your face, your lips also needs hydration, so hydrate your lips with a lip balm. And yeah, your skin is good to go. If you're following these steps after removing your makeup, I'm damn sure your skin is feeling really good right now. So that's all for today's video. Hope you found this video informative. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment and share this video with your friends and family. Meet you in my next video soon. Till then, take care and bye.